Hoke County deputies arrested a man in connection with a deadly double shooting. Damian Taylor is charged with two counts of first-degree murder and assault. That shooting happened Sunday at a home on Tanya Loop. Police say three people were shot. Two people died. The third was taken to the hospital. Police have not said what led up to that shooting.